Look at my husband and I say, if I come back in show business, this is the type of show we'd like to do.
The deal that was done for A New Day with Celine was the biggest contract ever negotiated for an artist for a live entertainment deal. So it was the biggest deal in the history of the music business.
If you're gonna gamble, Las Vegas is the place to do it.
I told Renee that I didn't want to do that anymore. And that if it was possible to kind of stop the project.
The first rehearsal with Celine, I could not stay more than 10 minutes in the theater because it was really for me. I could not breathe. I had really panic attack.
When she opened her eyes, I was just up front of her and I let my belly go, like, you know, and she was 10 seconds after I had to sing. Can you imagine in your head that try to control the laughing and everything? That was amazing.
We all left together. He had his tickets in his hands. I was getting ready for the show. When the show started, my smile was hooked to my ears. I was waiting for so long for a miracle to come. It was the first new day of my life. I realized that my son has accepted me as a singer.
Tonight is a very special night for me. It is also a very difficult day. I've lost my dad this morning.
There was more than shows. There was more than songs and music and dance. It was a 5-year journey. And it's a lifetime.
Hi, my name is Julie Mateus, and I am almost 30 years old. I lived in Arizona. I recently moved to Colorado. Okay, so this is how much I love Celine Dion. She is on my car. I went through some pain for Celine.
Let me check it out.
It's pretty cool, though.
Oh, you guys are not real. No way!
No, and it's not a henna. It is permanent, and it hurt just a little bit.
It's all for you.
You didn't need to go that far.
But it works.
Prove me your love.
My name's Paula. I'm from Bury in Lancashire, which is in England. And this is my little daughter, Francesca Celine.
My daughter's birth certificate.
So you named your daughter after me?
I did.
Yes.
Isn't that sweet? That's a proof of love.
I've been to Japan many times. And I love. Let me try if I still remember.
My name is Mireille. I'm 25 years old and I live in the Netherlands.
I would like to thank you for being such an inspiration to me, because you're the one who make me believe that if I believe in myself, my dreams can come true.
It's okay.
I am 26 years old and I come from Shanghai, China. I am a mechanical engineer.
I'm gonna go and visit you in China soon.
Yes, I know. Yes. Next year in
I can't
April.
Wait. He knows exactly which month, everything. You know better than me.
Yeah.
Yes, April.
Yes.
I can't wait.
It's an honor to make her see me everybody has seen Celine, but Celine hasn't seen everybody.
This is the second time I confirm that miracles exist. The first one was when I defeat cancer. And the second miracle I've experienced, it was today, you know, having Celine face to face.
I'm everything I am because you loved me.